Raven Nature's Family Farm. I'm going to make some butter here. I don't know if anybody's ever made any with heavy whipping cream and your KitchenAid mixer. It's real easy. And it's pretty good. Just turn it on and let it whip. And just keeps whipping until it gets to the buttery stage. Takes 20 minutes or so. We'll come back to that in a few minutes. Today we've been out getting some poke. We like poke salad. I don't know if anybody else ever eats poke salad, basically like spinach or some other kinds of greens. But getting ready to rinse it off here, wash it a little bit, put it in my kettle, and I'm going to cook it down. Most of the time when I do it, when I eat it, I add either mustard greens or spinach, something else with it, just to kind of, sometimes you can't get enough to make a meal of just poke salad. So, but we're going to put that on here and get it cooking, and that'll be supper tomorrow night. We got everything planted in the garden, and it's looking pretty good. I think we finally got the cats dealt with, and they're not messing in the garden anymore. Hope. And hoping what they have messed in isn't ruined. But I guess we'll bring you back in a little bit and show you how the butter turns out. And I'm going to get these greens on, get them cooking, because they've got to cook a while. Have a good afternoon. Okay, folks, we're almost to the butter stage. Once it gets down like this, you might want to add a little salt to it if you want salt in it, or whatever else you want to add to it. But it's getting close to the butter stage, but still has probably, oh, maybe 10 minutes or so left to whip. And we'll bring you back when we get ready to rinse it. All right, guys, we're up to the butter stage now. As you can see, it's formed into a lump of butter. And we have lots of liquid, which would be your buttermilk, that comes out of the cream. And now all we have to do is rinse the butter. Run it over water till you get clear water. So, if I can get the thing off here. What do we do with my bowl? Okay. Now, I'm just going to put butter in this bowl here, and then we're going to take it to the sink and rinse it off. I'm not real sure how much salt I put in it. I put somewhere around maybe a teaspoon or so in it. I normally don't measure anything. Just kind of put it in till I get what I think I need. You can see how milky the water is. And all you have to do is just keep kind of massaging the butter, basically, to get the milk, all the milk out of it as possible. That's about got it. That's it. And that's how you make butter. thank you guys for tuning in. Hope you have a good day. We'll see you the next time.